Hello everyone and welcome to my kitchen. Today we are going to make chicken nuggets. So let's begin making it. So in a bowl, add 500 grams of chicken mince. In it, add 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. Add some salt. Add 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper. And add 1 teaspoon of roasted masala. Add 2 teaspoons of ginger garlic paste. Add 1 teaspoon of oregano. Add 1/2 teaspoon of soy sauce. 2 teaspoons of white vinegar. Just roughly mix the ingredients. Add 1 egg in it. And now mix everything very well. And now keep it aside for 10 minutes. Now in another bowl, add 1 cup of maida or all-purpose flour. Add 1 cup of corn flour. Add salt to taste. Now add water gradually and make a thick paste. The consistency should be like this. It should be this thick. Now let's prepare the nuggets. So take a small portion from the dough and roll it into the desired shape. Now add the portion of nugget into the batter and just cover it very well. And now just drop it in the breadcrumbs and cover it also. And prepare the rest like this. Now in a hot oil, add the nuggets in it and be very careful. Fry them on low medium flame for more crispiness and juiciness from inside. Our chicken nuggets turn golden brown from outside. Let's take them out. Our chicken nuggets is ready. Just serve them hot with tomato ketchup and enjoy. Hope you all like my video. Please hit the like button, do share with your friends and family, and please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.